I was woken this morning around 1:30 to quite a loud sound, which turned out to be snow falling from the third floor of my building. Thankfully it wasn't a person. Right down here. Quite a bit of it. Thankfully my car escaped unharmed. Made it through the night. But this guy was not so lucky.